By the power that's vested in me, by the state of Utah, and by the Universal Church of Life, I pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.